Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming? And the rocket's red glare, the bombs burst in and there, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Striving for excellence, your family was firmly behind you, supporting your academic choices and sacrifices. Their encouragement helped you to meet your goals. I want to applaud them for their efforts in raising a child with such a strong dedication to academics. Students, take a moment to do the same. If you could, please stand and wave to your support team back at home. Cameras are back there. Stand up. Say thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad. Thanks for being quiet, little brothers and sisters, while I was studying. Trust me when I tell you that your teachers would have loved to have been here to present the awards and to see you. When you get a chance, send a quick email to a teacher who positively influenced you while you've been here. As I stated earlier, tonight is about your individual accomplishments. No doubt there were times when you made the tough decision to stay up late a paper, or to look over your notes one more time before a test instead of just going to bed. We're going to transition to the awards portion of the evening to show where your perseverance has paid off. The Principal's Award annually awards senior students for their demonstrated ability to combine academic excellence and exemplary leadership roles in school and community activities. This year's recipients are Corinne Heidlach, Thank you. This year, the Chapin family honors two Grayslake Central students with a $2,000 scholarship each. Lilia Began. And Sylvia Candera. Association David G. Peregrine Scholarship Award is given to an individual who has demonstrated exemplary leadership and life skills through civic and community activities, academic excellence, and the fulfillment of the team commitment. This year's award and a $2,500 scholarship goes to Ashley Reese. Club of Grayslake Youth of the Year recognizes one outstanding student for their accomplishment in academics and community service. This year's recipient of a $3,000 award goes to Drew Naviar. The Grayslake Rotary Club is committed to providing ongoing community service. One of their main areas of focus has been to provide educational opportunities to students preparing to further their education and become successful and productive citizens. This year, Rotary is awarding one student with a $1,000 scholarship. That student is Sylvia Candera. Sangavi. The American Legion School Award places an emphasis on the development of courage, honor, scholarship, leadership, service, and patriotism. This is the highest honor awarded American youth by the American Legion. Please help us congratulate Adrian De La Cruz, and Hitarthi Ray. Dr. Charlotte Nielsen's Vision Care Associate Scholarship is awarded annually to an outstanding Grayslake Central High School senior planning to attend a college or university to major in science or math with an interest in the healthcare field. Janie Schultz is this year's recipient. The Dorothy Jane Collins Scholarship was established in 1973 by Mr. Clarence Collins in memory of his wife, Dorothy Jane Collins. The student recipient of this award was chosen for her ongoing commitment towards spreading the spirit of goodwill, encouragement, and enthusiasm to all in the community. This year's $1,000 award goes to Grace Lanham. Round Lake Area Chamber of Commerce Scholarship is offered to worthy graduating high school seniors in the Round Lake Area and who want to further their education academically or vocationally. Please help us congratulate Ethan Bolins, Sylvia Candera, Hitarthi Ray, Jenica Sajor, Ishika Bachali, Brendan Parmer, and Jimena Vargas. The Grayslake Education Association is proud to offer the GEA scholarship to a student who is a model of citizenship in District 127 and in the larger community, and is focused on becoming a dynamic citizen in their post-secondary programs. Congratulations to Sylvia Candera. The recipient of the Excellence in English Award goes to two students selected for their outstanding ability in writing, critical thinking, and appreciation of literature. Congratulations, Autumn St. John, and Jared Stickney. The Excellence in French Award is awarded to an outstanding senior who has continually exhibited an appreciation and concern for the French language and culture. This year's recipient is Jillian Agnew. The Excellence in Spanish Award goes to an outstanding senior who will study Spanish at the college level. Congratulations to Ashley Carrera. The Seal of Biliteracy is an award given in recognition of students who have studied and attained proficiency in two or more languages by high school graduation. The following students have proven language proficiency in English and Spanish: Jamil Ballesteros, Omari Fleming, Olivia Garcia, Saya Kern, Mitchell Kochelkowski, Stephanie Munoz. Cameron Busey. Anna Patel. Hitarthi Ray. Jared Stickney. Ishiko Bajali. And Jimena Vargas. Earning the seal of biliteracy in Japanese are Thomas Sagers, and Luna Takahashi. Fluency in Polish and English, Kasper Majka. The John Philip Sousa Band Award is given each year to a senior in band who exhibits the qualities of superior musicianship, leadership, dependability, loyalty, and cooperation, the qualities directors strive to develop in all band members. This year's winner of the John Philip Sousa Award is Corinne Heidlach. This year, the National School Choral Award is being awarded to a student for contributing most to the vocal program through singing ability and enthusiasm, and for their leadership and dependability. Congratulations to this year's National School Choral Award recipient, Jenica Sager. The Excellence in Theater Award goes to two outstanding theater students who have consistently demonstrated excellence in and dedication to the theater program at GCHS through classroom work and onstage and offstage responsibilities. This year's recipients are Aaron Greenberg, and Leah Minsky. The Excellence in Art Award is being given to an outstanding senior art student who has consistently demonstrated dedication to artistic expression in visual art. In addition to this award, one piece from her collection of work will be purchased for placement into the GCHS Permanent Art Collection. Please help us in congratulating Catherine Nelson. recipient for 2020 is Emma Romanelli. The Excellence in Life Fitness Award goes to a graduating senior who has outstanding achievement and participation within the Life Fitness Department. For 2020, the award goes to Alexa Diaz. Demonstrated outstanding leadership and participation within the integrated physical education class. This year's recipient is Cassie Poré. Nominated by the Physical Education Department, the William Eiserman Award is presented to a senior male physical education student based on exemplary behavior in class at school and outstanding physical fitness and participation in PE throughout the school year. The 2020 award goes to Kier Luzak. Excellence in Mathematics Award goes to a graduating senior who has had outstanding achievement in mathematics. Cruz Casas is this year's recipient. The American Association of Physics Teachers Award is presented to a student who has demonstrated exceptional aptitude in physics and plans to continue studies in physics or engineering. Congratulations to Lilia Megan. Science Award is presented to a graduating senior for consistent, outstanding performance through the full extent of science coursework at Grayslake Central High School. Congratulations to Corinne Heidloff. Proficient laboratory skills, and high scholastic rank. This year's award recipient is Brendan Parmer. The Outstanding Business Education Student of the Year Award is presented to one graduating senior who plans to pursue a career in business education after a successful and well-rounded curriculum in business courses throughout the high school. This year's award goes to Adrian Dela Cruz. The Outstanding Technical Education Student of the Year Award goes to a senior demonstrating superior work skills and the pride in the dignity of that work. Congratulations, Adeline Evans. the Outstanding Family and Consumer Science Student of the Year Award is awarded to a student demonstrating outstanding performance in family and consumer science. This year's award goes to Daria Rugalova. Excellence in Social Studies Award is named in memory of Don Lama, a master teacher and respected coach for 24 years at Grayslake Central. The recipients of this honor exemplify those characteristics of dedication and loyalty that made Don Lama a valued friend to both teachers and students. For displaying exemplary scholarship, citizenship, and character, this award is being presented to Dominic Giannini, Luna Takahashi. This year, the Journalism Rampage Award is being given to two students who show excellence in leadership and commitment to the journalism program, with a combination of great effort and high intelligence. The awards go to Teresa Olaez and Maria Clarissa Sison. Student of the Year Award is selected for their excellence in leadership, commitment to the yearbook, and dedication to preserving memories that may only be remembered again by opening the cover. This year's award goes to Grace Redlin. The Rams Dedicated Leader of the Year Award is given to one female and one male student nominated and voted upon by Rams Dedicated sponsors. These students are successful seniors who have contributed to the advancement of Rams Dedicated and modeled a healthy lifestyle for all students at Grayslake Central. These two students have both been an integral part of the organization, and we are proud of their hard work and dedication. Congratulations to Mitch Kosłowski and Grace Lamb. The Grayslake Central all-academic teams are composed of the most outstanding students in a specific field of study, who in turn are given the honorific Grayslake Central all-academic award winners. This year's winners are Gavin Short, for the academic team. Yeah. Omari Fleming for the debate team. Brendan Parmer for both the math team and science Olympiad. Campus Students of the Year showcase the best career and technical students in the country, emphasizing quality at work, high ethical standards, superior work skills, lifelong education, and the pride and the dignity of work. Congratulations to this year's Tech Campus Students of the Year, Samantha Gibson, and Noah Steisen. Show exemplary leadership skills, and with her positive attitude and work ethic, encourage student involvement. The 2020 recipient is Lilia Bacon. Rouse Scholarship recipients are selected based on their embodiment of the four pillars of the National Honor Society: scholarship, character, service, and leadership. These fundamental ideals have guided them in their scholastic, extracurricular, and service endeavors. Congratulations to this year's L.H. Rouse Scholarship winners, Alan Abraham, and Alvin Abraham. The National Honor Society Alumni Scholarship is awarded to National Honor Society members demonstrate commitment to service and dedication to the school and community. This year, the award goes to two students who regularly volunteered to better the lives of others and also served as models for students and adults alike. Congratulations to Hitarthi Ray. Congratulations to all of you. Give yourselves a nice round of applause, please. I want to congratulate you for all your hard work that led you to receive these awards tonight. I want to thank you for all that you've done to make Grayslake Central a place of excellence. I'd be remiss if I didn't thank some people for their efforts in putting this all together. Noelle Marquardt for being the point for all the awards and the ringleader for tonight's event. The Faculty Scholarship Committee, John Sartoris and Sean Evans for being the tech guys today. Lori Mitchell, our Counseling Department Chair, thank you for your efforts in making tonight a success. Great thanks to all the families, the clubs, and businesses who have funded these scholarships. I've been honored to have the privilege of being a part of the ceremony tonight and of your lives. As you enter your life's next phase, whether it's joining the workforce, the military, attending a trade school, or enrolling in college, I'm certain that you will apply the skills that you learned while at Central to continue your